Hey YouTube, how's you all's day going? Mine is going fine. Okay, today I'll be fixing some air fried red pepper flake naked wings. And I'll be using my Dello. Stay tuned. Wings have been marinating overnight, and I season them with a whole lot of stuff. They're marinated with mustard, of course, and all my seasonings that I use, my special blend of seasonings, and have a lot of red pepper in here, the red pepper flakes. So, using my Dello, and I have my parchment paper in here. See how they look? Smells good. I put the flat side down. I can just stick them all in here at one time. Since there's no breading to knock off when I try to flip them, oh, I think I can. Yes. And look at this little big old wing. I cut the tips off. One more. Yep, they all squeezed in there, and I don't know how many. 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. I don't know if it's 9 or 10. I don't know. Let's put this away. Just filmed a comparison of the two air fryers. About 3 or 4 people have requested it, so I did it. This is how the wings look. You know what? I'm gonna spray them because I want them to be extra, extra crispy, even though they're naked. Just a little bit. So, this stays set at 390. That's as high as it goes. So, I'm going to set this for 12 minutes because it takes about 24 minutes. That's a little longer than, that's 13 minutes. It takes a little longer for these to cook because this heat doesn't go as high as the Dello. I mean, the power air fryer. Put this out some. I will be back. Okay, y'all. I decided to use my rice cooker. I'm going to make some of these little packets. I'll make 2 packets. I'm making the chicken flavored broccoli. And I'm making the cheddar broccoli. Who is that? Who got it? Okay, and each supposed to take 2 cups of water. So, go get some. Okay, I'm back. Okay, I got 4 of these cups in here. Okay, this is the cup that came with it. Oh yeah, time to turn my chicken, y'all. Remove this. Chicken comes first. Wait, let me get my trivet. I ain't never ready, am I? the things that I like the black ones the best, the smaller. Okay. Still didn't get to trim it. What's happening to my brain? Looks good already. Okay, y'all don't see what I'm doing. This is how the chicken looks on that cooked side. Cook for 12 minutes on that side, and I'm gonna turn it over. That's a big wing. Like he on steroids. These wings came from Aldi. Got them jam packed in here too. Wow. One more to flip. Can't get them back in here. Oh, get over there. Talking to my food. That's good. Okay. I want to spray that. Yeah. I want it as crispy as possible. Looks. Set it for 12 minutes again. Now, let me get back to the rice cooker. And take a chance to plug both of them in the same outlet. Okay, got 4 cups of water in here. 4 of these cups. Not for a regular measuring cup. Pouring this in here. Pouring this one in here. Stir this a little. Put this steamer basket in here, and I'm going to put some California blend. I want to put some corn in here too. Oh, this top ain't going to go down. Well, do I want to put it in there with the rice? I'm wondering. Would I keep the rice from cooking? You know what? Just use a little of this. Actually, you don't even gotta work on this. Okay, y'all. I got the California blend in here. Plus some corn on top of it. And the rice is underneath. And I'm gonna, I sprayed a little oil in the rice. I don't want the rice to start foaming like it did one time. So I'm gonna put a little of my spices. New vegetables. Let me get some black pepper. Okay. Chicken smells so good. Okay. I'm going to set this for white rice. Nope, we gotta turn it on first. Set it for white rice. Okay. And this has a few more minutes. You know, I'm gonna check my chicken. Yes. Okay, I'll be back. Okay, the air fryer is about to shut off. It's going to ding in a minute. All right, now, come on. I can't speed it up if I turn the, I can't turn the dial the other way to make the time go. It's going to go on its own. Now to stop it, I would have to open the drawer, this basket, or unplug it. I can wait. Okay, I'm gonna bring this to the stove. Let's see. And it's good. Sizzling. So it's 24 minutes. Okay. Bring y'all over here. Got this pan prepared. Don't see this. Oh, it's tender, it's tearing up. Make sure it's done. A request by somebody who is deaf. They're deaf and can't talk or something. And they like me to show them whether the chicken is done or not. Sometimes I don't even eat the chicken. I mean, for the camera, I don't eat it. Y'all know I tear it up after the camera go off. Trying to cut it in that joint. Paint. Okay, I'm tearing it up. Cut close to this bone, make sure that's done. that was 24 minutes. I want to let it cook a little longer. It looks done, but it's kind of suspect, so it can cook a little longer. So I'll put another, how many minutes on there? Maybe 5 minutes. Okay. I'll be back. Okay. Just beat. I'm going over to the stove again.
You got anything going now?
I'm cooking, Walter. I'm cooking. Okay. Let's try it again. Here's that piece I tore up, so it's good and done now. So that was 29, almost 30 minutes for some wings. Usually cook them 24 minutes. Okay, they're looking nice. This is little, so it got kind of brown. One, two, three, four, five, six. 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, Walter can't handle it. See the cleanup. What my chicken is looking like. See that? I'm gonna taste this. That's my youngest daughter. She keep calling. Okay, I'm gonna taste this. Yum, yum. Marinade went off. Oh my goodness. Woo! Got a kick to it. The marinade went all through it. What's that red pepper? Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna take a picture of this. And this one I'll tow up. Somebody been eating it. That's good. Okay, that's what these red pepper flake naked wings look like. I think I want to put some sauce on these. Y'all hear that? They are crispy. Okay. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up, leave a nice comment, and subscribe to my channel. Okay, y'all have a blessed day. Bye. Okay, y'all. I decided to put some of this sauce on my wings. The Sweet Baby Ray's wing sauce and glaze. The sriracha flavor. So that's what my wings look like now. Okay. And my rice. Let me check on it. see what it's doing. The vegetables are still cold. Kind of. Oh, it's hot though. Let's check on this rice. Oh, the rice is done. Okay. Glad I checked on it. Smells so good. You know what? That's what I'm gonna do. Okay. Put my water in here so the vegetables can steam right in the rice. It's all going down the same way anyway, so I'll put it together. Oh, I'm always doing something. Mm-hmm, rice is done. Okay, I'm putting a little more water in it. That makes 4-5 cups of water. Okay, I'm not coming back. Bye for real, y'all.